And the fans chanting for Hardcore Holly to get in this matchup. The ECW fans know that Rob Van Dam has to make the tag.
Oof.
What a punch by the Big Show. It's like a shot put between the eyes.
What's Heyman screaming like a little girl for? And there's Paul Heyman's personal security.
Thugs, Heyman and Watt, Hardcore Holly getting anywhere near him.
God, she's such a woman. Ooh, hey, watch that language. Now, Paul Heyman is not mic'd, by the way.
Nor does he need to be.
Oh, that's just his big mouth.
Heyman, big mouth? No.
Yes, big mouth.
How much would Rob Van Dam or Hardcore Holly love to stuff that mouth with a fist?
Now Heyman mocking.
What a jerk.
A great human being, huh?
The storm, and it could be all.
That might be it. That might be it.
I bet that hurt, though. I bet that hurt.
The ECW World Champion, the Big Show, just so huge, so powerful, so dominant.
Van Dam still fighting. Still fighting from underneath, trying to mount some kind of a comeback.
Oh!
Oh, so much for that. Wow.
And can you imagine being one of the other five combatants inside the Extreme Elimination Chamber?
It's like a love fest out here between Heyman and Big Show.
Yeah, but can you imagine being trapped inside the Extreme Elimination Chamber, miles and tons of steel chain comprising that structure, and you're locked in there with the Big Show?
A little distracted. Heyman's attempting jumping jacks. They're actually pretty good.
Paul Heyman could have a heart attack right now.
Must have learned that in the girls' gym.
Give me a minute to compose myself. Whoa! Rob Van Dam turned inside out.
We're having a good time here, kind of, but Van Dam's not. We're just making fun of Heyman, which is easy. You're a Heyman sucks chant.
Paul Heyman fans all over.
Look, right by the hair, by that ponytail, Van Dam getting yanked up. That's part of the match. Oh, yeah. That's part of the man's body. Yeah. It's...
I hate your gut. I want to love
you. Oh. Look at this. He's... Only because Big Show's got his hands wrapped behind him.
Rob Van Dam just threw his feet out for under himself, trying to kick Heyman right in the face. That's how desperate Rob Van Dam is to get his hands or feet on Heyman.
I slapped him.
Good for you.
Oh, you used to work for him, Joe. How you kind of still do?
Rob Van Dam trying to fight his way out of the corner. Rob Van Dam has got to make the tag to Hardcore Holly. How much more punishment can Rob Van Dam take?
Oh! Van Dam started to come back from this attack of the Big Show. And then one shot, boom. RVD has got to tag in that man, Hardcore Holly.
And Holly is just itching to tag into this matchup and start throwing fists at the Big Show and hopefully Paul Heyman. You know, Holly or Van Dam don't get their hands on Heyman. Maybe luck will smile on us and a big lightning truss will fall from the top of the arena and crush Heyman.
You're not going to believe this, but I was just thinking that. How sick is that?
That's why we work together, Taz.
We might get fired. But anyway, Big Show in the corner illegally, just trapping the Van Dam in that corner, squeezing his throat.
The Big Show using all of that five count that he's allowed to choke Rob Van Dam. Keep your eye on the Big Show. Here it comes. 400 pounds.
Like a 757 jet coming right at Van Dam.
The Big Show may be momentarily stunned. Rob Van Dam has got to make the tag to Hardcore Holly.
Right there on the roof. Not good spot for Big Show to land. Gotta slow down here no matter how big you are.
Van Dam desperately crawling towards his corner, but the Big Show once again will not let Rob Van Dam tag it. Hardcore Holly. Look at this. This could be all.
Watch out!
What a counter by Rob Van Dam.
beautiful DDT. And Paul Heyman's worried now. The last thing Heyman wants is for Rob Van Dam to tag in Holly while the Big Show is down. It'll be open season on Paul Heyman.
He's close, Van Dam's close. Holly's gonna get it.
He's got it, here comes Holly.
Here we go. What's Holly doing? Oh!
What Holly's doing is decimating Rob Van Dam. You think this is why Paul Heyman put himself in this matchup? You think it was a setup all along?
I think so. I definitely think so. Oh my God. Van Dam.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Watch out. Oh, my God. Alabama slam on the back of the chair. Wow. Watch out. No, watch out. Oh, oh, my God. Unbelievable. This is unbelievable.
Heyman may have known exactly what he was doing when he put together this matchup.
Hardcore Holly literally stabbing Van Dam in the back. Look at this now.
Look at this. I think my question about this whole thing being a setup may have just been answered with Holly shaking hands with both the Big Show and Holly just shook hands with Heyman. Count your fingers, Bob.
But we were waiting for Holly to get in this match. Van Dam had the Rebel Fall to tag him in, and then watch. Bam! Just stabbing. Holly just stabbing Van Dam in the back. A beating down Van Dam. And then Holly this. Bam! Right in the back of the head with that Alabama slam. We never saw this coming. Holly, Heyman, and Big Show. Whoa! Hoodwinked us all.
We assumed that Paul Heyman would give the sixth spot in the Extreme Elimination Chamber to somebody close to himself. You think that Hardcore Holly just sold his soul to get to the Extreme Elimination Chamber? Is Hardcore Holly once again drinking Paul Heyman's Kool-Aid? Damn that Heyman!